unsere Laufwerte. Wir haben schon mal eine Kabine der Argentinier. Ja, schon mal erzählen, was die da so alles mitschauen.
Germany has scored a goal in the opening minutes, and everybody's really excited about it.
And where are we?
We're in the Irish pub in Bamberg, in Bavaria.
This is outside the Irish pub. Everybody's outside watching the game on the big TV. We're inside.
Maria, yes.
Well, I don't think Argentina will finish. It only needs one piece of brilliance from Messi to make it easy to 1-1. So Germany are going in at half time winning 1-0. And they scored that goal very early. It was a very good goal. Argentina aren't finished, and it would be foolish to write them off. We'll see what happens in the second half.
Tell me about your shirt. He's in the Irish pub sitting next to us. Tell me about your shirt. I don't care. Say it in German. The shirt.
The autographs of the team.
Who signed your shirt? The Schreiber, the Beste.
Where is Schweinsteiger?
Where is Müller? How did you get all their signatures? Who is the football president?
No, Germany.
The football president gave him the shirt?
That's
very impressive. How did he get the football president to give him this shirt? Asking that.
They are taking the friendship with him 30 years old.
Ask him why they are then first names.
He just gave me this. I don't know what. Oh, this is the team.
The team
that signed the shirt. Michael Ballack. Where is Michael Ballack? Michael Ballack on your shirt. Ballack. Where is Ballack? Ballack. Okay. Thank
you.
Okay. Dankeschön. Tell me what's going on with you and why you're here at the game.
I'm from California, and I'm here on vacation. I'm watching the game.
And who are you rooting for?
Deutschland!
Rooting for Deutschland?
Because my wife is in Germany. I have to.
And whereabouts in California are you from?
You know where Monterrey.
Say that again.
That's a very dangerous position for Argentina to concede a free kick.
After the game.